Okay, man. All right. Yeah. They say I'm extremely dedicated or insane or hungry. I think the part they forgot was black. And do you know what that entails? Do you know what such a high level of blackness would entail? Let Terry Bogard show you what it's about. Take the hat off.
Yeah.
And then that's when you bust out
these fries. Weirdest fries in the business.
I got an air fryer, so I'm gonna throw these bitches in there and get them fresh. Or I could be lazy. I think I'm gonna be lazy. Fuck that. It's too serious. All right, man. What we're looking at here is the Wingstop Louisiana Cajun Rub. Look at this. That bun, that ain't the coolest bun. It's definitely not it's okay bun, but that ain't one of these next level buns that I've been seeing, you know what I mean? And on the inside, we got two shriveled up pickles. We got two shriveled pickles, the patty, and that's it. But it's okay, let's see what this patty's about. Why is Fei Long's move called the chicken wing? Because Asian people know how to make some good ass chicken. Hmm. I was. But you gonna learn now. Too fat. I give you a good game when you're just running away. You're my first game of the day, and you run away from me like my ex. That's ridiculous. Man, let's try something else out. Let's get this ranch sauce and let's dunk the chicken sandwich in it. Let's see what that tastes like. I ain't gonna lie, that's pretty legit. I mean, it ain't Popeyes, but that's pretty dang legit. Save this one for tomorrow. Let's try the original. Oh, that was the original. This is it. This is the Cajun. You can't mess with the Cajun. Oh, man. Okay, Gambit. You smooth, you're a little spicy, a little salty, but crafty. You like fighting the Honda, but without the butt cheeks in your face. Let me move this ranch off the table so I don't spill it all over my stick. Got a little bit of ranch on my stick anyway. This old buckethead ass fool. That back fist is the very reason why I fucking hate fighting Guile. As soon as you use that shit, I get pissed off instantly. I wanna jump in the TV and whoop his ass. Stop playing like a bitch. Fight. Come on, man. Fight. Fight. Back fist, nigga. Everybody playing like a bitch with Guile, dude. Everybody. Everybody. The fuck? All you niggas gay tonight? Everybody a gay bitch tonight? Come on, man. I'm just gonna have to put them damn booty cheeks on top of your head and crush that flat top, and maybe I can get to your brain and squish some damn sense into your ass. Faggots, boy. Run away, faggots. Niggas play on such faggots. Yo, fucking stupid ass. Run away, ass nigga. Guile matches the direction of his opponent when he does that move. Nope, get your ass back over there. Bitch, you fucking coward. Get your monkey ass back over here, man. Fucking weak ass punk. Running away, bitch ass coward. Get your bitch, bitch ass back over here. Stop running. Hate bitches. Hate when people fucking run away, faggot. You trying to piss me off with that shit. Like you supposed to be good because you run away. Man, these motherfucking cowards, man. It's alright. When I get close, I'm gonna put my booty cheeks all over you. My motherfucking guy, bruh. My damn sandwich fell and hit the button. Well, let me move my precious chicken sandwich somewhere else. I can't afford to lose the sandwich, man. The sandwich is everything to me. I hate this borderless window thing. Hold on, let me see. There we go. Come on, man, don't wait for me. Man, these dudes are so fucking aggravating on this shit. So nah, man. Hell no. Nope. I'm gonna sit here and wait for you. Like Street Fighter 3. Hey, bro, this is not Street Fighter 3. You bitch ass faggot. See, this is what pisses me off about this game. The motherfucking reversals are delayed. So you have to do the reversal after you're supposedly, after your character supposedly recovers, you do the reversal. To me, it's stupid because if you try to do it before you recover, you're gonna get sweep kicked before you fully get up. It's like the timing is fucking stupid. Get your monkey ass out of here. So you gotta really wait. hate that back fist. See, I don't see how the fuck the cross-up hits me, because I'm blocking the whole time. I literally didn't throw a DP just so I can block it. So, the hitbox must be in front of me as he's behind me, which is still registered as a cross-up. So I have to block it backwards in order to block it forward. Figure out these stupid-ass little cheap tricks this dude's doing, because everybody got these little tricks. Everybody have tricks that help them win. Figure out his tricks, understand how to break his pattern, I beat him every time. Close this shit. I hate fighting Gao. I hate fighting people who play Gao, because all they do is run away. This shit irritates me. And if I'm irritated, I always lose. So I'm not gonna do that shit. Sorry. I'm getting a little too mad. This is just too much bitch made shit. Find me somebody else. Somebody with a dick and balls. Who knows how to fight? Who ain't a bitch? Because I'm sorry. I want to be positive. But Guile pisses me clean the fuck off. Guile is like the motherfucker who gives you terrible service and burns your chicken. And you go home and you look in your damn basket and your chicken burned. And you're like, what the fuck is this? Wow, another fucking Guile? Really? Really? Damn, I hate fighting Gao, man. What's up with these niggas, man? What is up with everybody? Everybody's playing Guile. Hold on, man. Let me bust out that Cajun. The Cajun. Oh, man. I'm getting powered up. Nah, bro. Nah. I'm on a chicken sandwich right now, man. I'm invincible. Nah. The ultimate power up. Chicken sandwich. Sorry, buddy. If I keep taking a bite, you're never gonna win. So good. So delicious. Oh, man. This is way better than sex. Way fucking better. I don't even care about the match right now. I'm so doped up on chicken sandwich. Hold on, man. You gave me the perfect opportunity to take another bite. Thank you. I think I'm gonna bite the fuck out of his ass with Zangief. He gonna have to suffer for what all the other guys did. What a bitch, nigga. It's okay. It's all right, man. It's okay. This must be National Guile Day. It's okay, though. I'm gonna be the one to break the rules. Come on now, what was that? Come on. This motherfucker beats me to the throw trade when he's in negative frames. Like, come on now. Your ass down, man. Round three. lose. Hell no. Dude, this Cajun. This Cajun is on point. I'm gonna have to dismiss jumping over the fireball. That's an option. Because this fireball placement is pretty good. Aw, oh, that's so bitch made, dude. Nah, fuck no. I'm not losing like that. My God, bro. What is up with playing all defensive ass players? Dude, I might as well play Street Fighter V while I'm at it. Put your stupid ass down. Wow. Fuck you. Wow. Man, there's only one thing that can cheer me up from this. Alright, so that's absolutely invincible. I know that now. And that stopped me from using my butt splash. So much running, man. Come here. Nope. Sit your ass down. Throw her ass straight in the bed. You know what time it is. I need a substitute for my chicken sandwich when I run out. Oh. my God, man, that's so corny. That bitch is so broken. Goddamn throat is so fucking broke that it beats my throat. And I have a command throat. That's fucking insane. Nope. Your stupid ass out of here. Done. Finished. Finito. And sandwich. Who knew victory would taste so good? Gotta punish this boy for insolence. The whole damn camera is shaking. Nah. You can stop putting coins in. Game over. Pick a cheat character again. Better pick Guile or Chun-Li. I'm telling you, your ass gonna be extinct. I'm gonna kill you so many times you can't come back to life. Run away from me, man. Face your fears. It's too easy to win by running. I like to get in people's face when I fight them, not run away from them. Do it look like I'm wearing an Adidas tracksuit? Nope. You're only fueling my fire, man. I'm about to put your ass out. Get Dudley up in here. He gonna be like down for the count. Nope, no running. Put them damn lights out. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make this motherfucker, I'm gonna make him be my permanent generator for my house. I'm gonna beat his ass and make him power my house for the rest of his life. You fucking asshole. I'll give him credit. That was well played. Not gonna try me like that, man. They call me the king for a reason. Hell no. That man laughing too hard. That man laughing like he just ate a big ass bowl of Cap'n Crunch in the 90s. He laughing like, that man laughing like it's Friday and he finally hit the weekend. Oh, it is Friday. Yeah. Nah, bro. First of all, you're wearing the wrong pants. You're supposed to be wearing boxer shorts with me.
See how easy it is to win by playing keep away? People make it seem like you're a scrub if you say it's easier to play distance. No, you're not a scrub for saying that. It's actually easier. It's way easier to keep people away from you. It's literally, all you gotta do is match a fireball to the distance from which your opponent travels. It's not that hard. I'm not saying you ain't gonna lose, but I'm just saying your chances of losing is like extremely low when you got a good ranger. That's why everybody does it. Some people be kind of disingenuous about that shit. Ah, my tiger knee came out just slightly too slow. Drop my combo, but I got him though. That was a good game. Think about this. They say that it's not easier to play a ranged character. Alright, then why is it all the ranged characters are the highest tier characters in the game? Think about that. What they're saying literally makes no sense. Think about it. Old Sagat, strongest character in the game. Old Ryu, like third strongest, if not second. Chun-Li, second strongest character in the game. All on keep away. I wanted you to jump. Appreciate that. I'm glad you did. I'm gonna put a scar on your chest so we can be brothers. That gives me just enough time. Like a commercial. Thank God. Round 2, That didn't work the way I wanted it to. I wanted him to jump, but he didn't. Probably is on my plans. Shit, I even heard Maximilian Dude say that. He said, Maximilian Dude said it's a scrub, that scrub talk to say that, well, actually, he was talking about the combo thing. Talking about one, he said scrub talk to say that a game is broke because you can, demolish your opponent with one combo and you're basically helpless. But that's a similar concept. Playing keep away is basically like using one giant combo. Way too strategical, man. I'm way too fantastical. Strategical. I'm indestructible. Thing saving his ass. So that slide has been saving his ass because it's great anti-poke. I'm so stupid, man. I should have just applied pressure. Nah, bro. I learned my lesson from that last fight. Apply pressure. Had to get his ass out of here, man. That man got washed up on the streets. All right, man, who's next? If I had to recommend a Wingstop sandwich out of the two I've tried, it'd be the Cajun. The Cajun, or is that Louisiana rub? It's one of them. But the Cajun is on point. I can dig it. These mother cluckers, they got like 8 recipes, man. 5 different flavors for chicken sandwich. It's almost like I'm spacing out into a chicken sandwich high. See if somebody can answer that. Yeah, he Mexican, so he definitely answered that question. That's the guy. I'll do it again. Listen, man, I understand these dudes beat they meet the guy on the weekend, but me, I got very little patience for this bucket-headed ass bastard. Very little patience, man. Guy like that one dude who always say I ain't racist, but then he say some jacked up junk. That's guy. Yeah, we did. This dude will not bite for shit. See, the only thing I hate about fucking fighting Guile in the Fireball game is that Guile's recovery is insanely fucking fast. So he can always lead up with a hit after. So it's like, it's really fucking pointless to use Fireballs against this motherfucker unless you got a lot of range. You gotta shoot those Fireballs in a position where you can't take a trade. Thought he was gonna just keep spamming overheads on me. Dude, I suck against defense. I don't suck at the game. Wow. The tip of his fucking kick caught me. Backwards. He's like, oh, what do you think you're doing, man? Motherfucker, so aggravating, dude. God, this nigga aggravating. Damn, boy. I gotta figure out how to overcome my irritation, man. If I can overcome that, then I can beat Guile. Just the look on this dude's face, he automatically pisses me off in the character select screen. I'm gonna have a motherfucker match my fireball with his fireball and backfist my ass. This dude backfists the spit out of my mouth. I can no longer taste my chicken sandwiches. Wow. Really? Nope. Oh, and then this motherfucker got some gay ass grabs. Oh man, his tap throws. What fucking pissed me off right there is, what sucks about that moment was, I didn't try to shoot a tiger shot. I tried to shoot my super. He was open, I tried to shoot my super, and I tiger shot the air. See, there's something he's using to walk in. I need to pay more attention to him. Because he shouldn't be able to walk in on me. That kick. What I thought he was expecting me to do was another low tiger shot. What I think it is I think he can see my character telegraphing himself. So he's responding fast enough not to make a mistake. Fucked up, dropped my combo right there. Dude, he fucking grabbed me through my fucking uppercut, bruh. This dude grabbed me straight through my uppercut. It said reversal, slam. It's like, nope, reversal, slam, bloody teeth. All right, I see that combo. As soon as you start playing aggressive, then that's when you enter my realm. Safe that is. If my uppercut will go through it or what. Just knowing this game, man. Knowing this game, half these uppercuts don't even work. Zangief's titty juice goes through half these uppercuts. What I wanted to do. Man, fuck out of there, man. Bullshit. Fuck. Bruh, that's so stupid. That's so fucking stupid, man. Telling you, man, the more you focus on offense, the more I'm gonna win. Cause that's my game, is offense. Come on! Yeah! 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 I was about to say, man. Ever. Don't ever do it again, boy. Nah. Hell no. That made up for all the losses. Fuck no. That was it. The last tip of the fucking second. Let me see something.
queso de taco fito. Fito rojo. Chapo.
Queso de taco. We can play against break, man. I think I played this dude before. So easy to play keep away. Too easy, actually. It's finally in. Sorry. Wow. This dude rips off his shirt with a billion pack. Really, what he does is he works out so much that all the chicken sandwiches he consumes go straight to his abs. Ah, that is bullshit. That there was fucking bull fucking shit. That was pure fucking bullshit, dude. They stopped me from using my super and made me take licks. Come on, bruh. That's the way they want to do it? They want to cheat for this man? It's alright. I'm gonna crush his fucking head with my booty cheeks. Let the game watch their hero get his ass kicked. You're the hero of the game or some shit. You must be. Because they letting you get away with everything. Nigga die and come back to life like 20 times. Nope. Nope. Stop counting. I forbid your ass from being the announcer again. Wow. The reversals are such hot garbage in this game. Nope. Hell no. You wanna keep throwing fucking punches in there? I'm gonna slap the hell out of you. I slapped that fool so hard he turned to a whole nother race. Nah. You may be able to escape the corner, but you're not gonna escape this ass whooping. When I'm finished beating this dude ass, I'm gonna throw him into the pier. I want all my friends to see. Too late. No, a little too early. My fault. You understand how fat I am? Like, please, no more. Now you better stop putting this fool in the ring. Hell no. Like two idiots. Man, that's stupid. The reversal time is so fucking bad in this game. I literally lost a whole round because the reversal not working. Okay. It's all right. I see what you're doing. Bite your fucking head like a chicken sandwich. Nah. And don't ever do it again, boy. Go to sleep. Let's land that fool in the concrete and his whole face got swole. This game too realistic. Man, the bitch ass shit people do just to win a round in this game. Bitch ass, running ass. Stupid ass out here, man. And put some longer shorts on. Get your damn dick to flop out, man. We're in Daisy Dukes and shit. Double boot and the barrel. trying to range me out with one punch at a time. Nah, man. You can't range me out. You gotta have guile to range me out. That's literally the only way you can range me out is with guile. know this. You know this is an exhibition match. Okay, I see you. Get some fast recovery there. If I knew he's gonna recover that fast, I would have went for that. Last tip of the flame. First of all, man, you're not the official bald man of the game. Sargat is. My damn uppercut at, man. Like I'm at Walmart, man. I gotta look through the whole damn store to see what I'm looking for. To find what I'm looking for. Come on now. Look at that. Look at that shit. I'm just getting counterpunched the whole goddamn time I'm trying to uppercut. Fuck you. Super fuck you. Nah, bro. That type of shit ain't gonna slide with me. Your monkey ass down. Better be glad he's too fat. If he wasn't so fat, all that wouldn't have hit. Don't be glitching, man. Oh, come on now. Come on, man. Nope. No glitching. He trying to glitch the game out so he can win. Nah. Take your damn sugar lumps like a man. Crush all them damn bones in your ribs. So he can count the low. So from mid-range, he can counter with it. He can counter that with a medium kick. From the close range, he can counter it with the flame. Nah. The harder you run, the harder I fight, man. Not gonna lie, man, that fool's running so hard, he inspired me to chase his ass. I'm like, nah, bro, this ain't Apex. Come here. Nah. In fact. Oh, come on, bro. His hurt box literally disappears in the middle of his character. All right, man, you about to really make me crush you. Triple booty cheeks. Finish. And sugar lumps. Try to fatality this man. I wanted to crush him so many times he died. That was something to die under another dude's booty cheeks. No, you're going straight to hell. Ever. That's smart. He knew he was gonna get grabbed, so he jumped straight out of it. Don't you know I mastered the fatness? Ever. So I know he mad. You didn't explain that mix up, did you? I can mix my game up any way I want to, man. I'm infinitely unpredictable. I'm telling you, man, don't put the booty cheeks in my hands, man. This is a good read. He gonna use it again. Open. He got me right there. How much practice you got to put in the game to master Dawson on this one? Too much. Some cheesiness there. Fucking punk. This dude trying me like my booty cheeks have no weight, man. Gotta teach this fool ultimate lesson. Thank you. What a bitch. Trying to switch your character? Alright, it's cool. Oh, okay. Here we go again with this shit. Sonic Boom! 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 So wait, how all these niggas play with him? Nigga doing everything, man. He's shaving his armpits. Sonic Boom! Ain't that bull? Ain't that some fucking bullshit? That stupid ass combo, that stupid ass fucking combo there has saved a lot of niggas' lives today, man. That's very stupid ass combo. Dropping combos all over the place. Nah, I don't care. I'm just gonna keep trying until you open up. What are you trying to do, man? You trying to put in a cheat code or something? I got a code for you. It's called Take This Ass Whooping Like a Man. And what you unlock is the satisfaction of MS2. Terrible matchup. Horrible matchup, actually. T-Hawk is by far the worst character in the game, based off his matchups. The only advantage T-Hawk has is that he has a very strong command grab, if you can get in. Stupid. It's a stupid ass matchup. Because it's like fucking impossible to get in. Your opponent would literally have to be chilling, eating some Doritos or something in order for you to get in. think Fei Long is like the third worst character in the game based off of matchups. But I think he has like one of the highest damage outputs too if you can land a full Rekka. Man, that's stupid. Nope. Out of here. Hell no. And nunchucks. Hell yeah. You ain't getting a perfect. Oh my god, man. Shit's so bitch made. So bitch made. You know what? Fuck this shit. Come on, bruh. Come on, man. Yeah, I know, man. Serious. I'm gonna have to get some booty cheeks on this man. Oh man, such a faggot. It's all good. Found something out that match anyway. Nah. Don't run from me, boy. Such a coward, man. People be running from me so hard, man. It's ridiculous. Dude, I'm just a fat man. You don't need to run that hard, man. I'm fat. Nope. Come here. Man, these dudes are such cowards on this shit. Oh, come on, man. Don't glitch the game. You already running away. Sit your ass down. Ever. Bruh, how much of a bitch can you be? How much of a bitch can you be, man? This dude maxed the bitch meter out, man. Come on now. Come on, man. My God, dude. That's so corny. That's so fucking lame. That was lame. That was so fucking stupid. That was so fucking stupid, man. Man, get this fool out of my damn country. I gotta close the gap in early. If I can at least get two butt slams on him, then I can beat him. It's really all I'm counting on. I just need two. Get his ass off of me right there. I'm gonna not pick Honda. I beat him with Honda like 20 times, and he beat me with Dawson like 30 times. So I'm not gonna pick Honda. Make that 33. I'm just throwing out numbers, but you get the gist of it. If I was good with math, I wouldn't need to be so indestructible. And I get no DPs. I knew that was gonna happen. If he's gonna wait for me, I'm just gonna grab him the whole game. If I can get near him, I'm just gonna grab him. I'm gonna pretend like I'm in the zone. And if I can get close, I'm just gonna grab him as much as possible. This shit's so fucking aggravating, man. Literally everybody I play is ranging. Everybody. The first three people I played had played with Guile. It's like they see my strength and they're like, nah, I'm not letting you near me. Where my DP's at, man? I did like fucking 5 DP attempts. 6. Okay, I see what you're doing. Sitting away from me like it's Street Fighter 3 or something. Come on, man. Get off that god status shit. Fight me. God, this shit annoying. Might stop playing with him. Because he keeps it. Because what he's doing is he's basically waiting. He's basically turtling. Nah, turtle that. I hate that Street Fighter 3 shit. They just sitting there look at you like they fucking God or something. Like they ascended to the next level and you just aren't even on their scale. Man, look at this peon. I'm a defensive god. I can sit here and stare at you. Oh, man. And when he did the super, it froze the game slightly, and it threw my timing off of my DP. So I just jabbed nothing. These dudes act like they damn gods or something, man. Like, I would just sit here and stare at you. Nope, I see what you're doing. I need to get on that god status shit. Okay, that beats Ryu's hard sweep. That beats his medium. There's something I need to do to throw him off. Not that. Then when I jump in, his fucking sweep kick stops my jump in. If I delay it a little bit, I'm not sure if it's gonna work or not. But if I'm losing to this dude all of a sudden, every single game, that means one or two things is happening. One, I'm getting super aggravated, or two, he figured out one of my patterns, or one of the things I do during my patterns. Or he figured out when I'm vulnerable. I think it's a combination of both of them, because I am pretty angry right now. Okay, I gotta think. How can I not get angry so I can win? As long as I can calm down, I win. Fried chicken sandwich. Oh yeah, chicken sandwich. Hell yeah. Now you ask me permission? Get your ass in that box. That's the power of the chicken sandwich. Oh man, thank you. I just learned a counter. Nah, hell no. Yeah, go ahead and switch. He's washed up. Somebody get his full of damn towel. You want to switch? There you go. I helped you out with that. Put all them damn sugar lumps on your head. Busted the sense back into your brains. Shouldn't have picked this loser. He can't decide what he want to be. Nope. Headbutt through that. You better switch into a better character. Nah, that move don't work no more. This headbutt go through my DP. What the fuck, bruh? Come on, dawg. I was holding on the block. Nope. Hey, bro. You keep sending all this porn stuff on my page, I'm gonna have to ban you forever. Hold on. Let me see something. I'm gonna have to ban you forever, man. Because I can't have porn on my page. We don't do that around here. We warriors. We go out, we go in the world, we work hard, and then we earn what we earn. See it. Where is it at? That porn stuff gone now. Made me lose it. Lose the fucking bum boxer. Trash boxer. Yeah, man, we got girls cosplaying as Ryu. Nope. Ah, come on, bruh. Yeah, man, we got girls cosplaying as Ryu. Everything. You get the stripper down in the headband and shit. Well, actually, she keep the headband the whole time, but yeah. Nah, bro. No way. Aw, man. He set my ass up good. He must be mad at me for eating all the chicken sandwiches. He like, man, what the? Hold up. Still got half a sandwich left. I'm out to switch my character. My inputs aren't good enough for you. I got just the perfect character for this. And for those who are into big girls, we got big girls dressed up as Zangief. Yeah. Oh man. Hold on. I see what you're doing, man. You're doing that same shit the other dude was doing. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to walk back and then aggressively jump in. Alright, I'm back. I could also probably beat him with trades. So next round, if I just keep trading, I might be able to beat him. I know Zangief does more damage than Boxer in that hit. I'm also picking the blueberry flavored draws, so then that way I can get extra damage. Think I'm gonna stop that. I could give up. I see what you're doing, you're waiting for me. Get your punk ass over here. Stop waiting for me to fight. Fight. Ain't your daddy? Waiting for me like I'm your damn daddy. Damn, I hate when people do that shit. Yeah, I'm done playing him. I hate people waiting for me, man. I mean, I can see if you do that just a little bit or here or there in the match, but every time you just sit here waiting for me, fuck that. Nah, bro. You put me to sleep. That shit puts me to sleep. Especially when you know the frame data better than me. That's like instant loss. Better yet, that reminds me of this game. King of Fighters 2002. That's how all of these fucking Brazilians and Mexicans play this game. All of them. All of them. And these damn French people. Lean grits. I know you black. Lion spirit. Definitely American. American, it should be easy to piss him off. And I jumped at the worst time. As soon as I jump, I get caught. Nah, man. You laughing me out too hard, man. And besides, man, I'm not a black content creator. I'm indestructible. But I do appreciate the follow. Even though you are. Man, you don't even want to hear what I was saying during the fight. Good one frames there. Bro, what is up with everybody landing these massive boxer combos? What do you mean? You talking about my defense? I know my defense is pretty mediocre when I'm aggravated. Or you mean how you already figured out my patterns? Fuck. I'm thinking like, damn, man, what am I gonna do? Fuck. Alright, he got me. He got me. I don't know, man. I might be out of juice for tonight. Because this is the most losses I've had in a while. Well, I don't know. When I played Fatal Fury... Taking a break when tilted. Yeah, most definitely. I definitely got to come back a little bit later. But I'm about to finish fucking up this chicken sandwich. I'm going to give Wingstop some credit, man. They do make a damn good chicken sandwich. But, hell yeah. Let me see. Hell yeah, man. I appreciate it. Shit, I'm going to try to stream a little more frequently. I be trying to work. Best chicken sandwich out right now. You talking about Popeyes or Wingstop? I mean, I don't know, man. I might have to go out and buy both of them and retest both of them out at the same time. That Cajun is good as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. The Cajun's good, and the original's good. I mean, if Popeyes didn't give me dry-ass chicken, which they always do, if I had some fresh chicken from Popeyes, then that would be fair. But this Wingstop was on point. It was good as fuck. I got like 3 more flavors I gotta try out. And plus, you know, it looks natural with a chicken sandwich in my hand. But yeah, I'm out.